We're told that the area of a rectangular field is the product of its length and width. If each dimension of the rectangular field is multiplied by 3, meaning the length is now 3L and the width is 3 times W, then the area of the enlarged field would be 9 times LW. Is how many times the area of the original field? So that would be 9 times the area of the original field. So the answer is 9.